But if you even find yourself tired of all the games you play.
Hello po sa ating mga kapyanis. Para sa video natin ngayon guys, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano tugtugin ang kantang Ordinary Song by Mark Pelasco. Okay? So para sa intro, iparinig ko muna sa inyo. Pagkatapos nito, i-explain ko sa inyo yung mga chords na ginamit natin. Yung intro natin guys ay ganito siya. Doon pumapasok yung unang verse natin guys. Bago natin kantahin yung verse, i-explain ko muna sa inyo yung mga chords na ginamit natin para sa intro. So first, para sa left hand meron tayong key of C. Sa right hand, kinukuha natin yung E, F, and then G. Okay, so para sa key of C guys, ganito siya. And then meron tayong A minor. And then D minor. To G. Okay? And then, repeat lang natin ulit yung mga chords. Meron tayong C, A minor, and then D minor. Kinukuha natin yung D, E, F, G. And then, repeat natin ulit yung G. And then, papasok yung verse. Okay, so para sa verse, kantahin na natin at ituturo ko na rin sa inyo yung mga chords na ginamit sa verse. Yung verse natin guys ay ganito siya.
Just an ordinary song.
Okay, so meron tayong C, then A minor.
To special girl like you.
To G, D minor to G. And then D minor again.
From the sinful guy,
then G,
that's so in love with you.
To C, and then G, and then papasok yung second verse.
I may not have much to show.
Okay, so pareho pa rin yung mga chords. Meron tayong C.
I may not have much to show.
To A minor, then D minor.
No diamonds that glows.
To G, D minor again.
No limousines.
Then G, to take you where you go. C, and then C7.
But if you even find yourself.
Okay, doon banda guys, bago papasok yung chorus from C, i-apply natin yung B flat para maging C7 siya. Okay? And then papasok yung chorus. So para sa chorus, kantahin ko na at ituturo ko na rin sa inyo yung mga chords. Kasi alam ko, alam naman ninyo yung song na to. So yung chorus natin guys ay ganito siya.
But if you even find yourself,
F to G,
tired of all the games,
to E minor 7. Okay, E minor siya guys. Kinuha natin yung D, naging E minor 7.
Tired of all the games you play.
To A minor. Okay? A minor to siya guys. Ito yung A minor, so binaba ko lang yung E. And then F.
When the world seems so unfair.
To G. And then back to E minor 7.
You can count on me to stay.
To A minor.
Just take some time.
To F. Okay, G then F. Okay, nakuha ba ninyo guys? And then G.
And lend an ear.
And then F.
To this ordinary
G.
Song.
And then papasok yung third verse natin guys. Okay? And then para naman sa third verse natin guys, kantahin ko na at ituturo ko na rin sa inyo yung mga chords na ginamit natin. Yung third verse natin guys ay ganito siya. Meron tayong key of C. Just an ordinary song to A minor. To special girl like you. D minor and then G. And then back to D minor. From the sinful guy that's so in love with you. To C and then G. I don't even have the looks. A minor. Then D minor. To make you glance my way. To G. The clothes I wear, they just seem so absurd. Then C. Then C7. Okay, so from C guys, para maging C7 siya, i-apply natin ulit yung B flat. And then papasok yung second chorus natin. So para sa second chorus, kantahin ko na at ituturo ko na rin sa inyo yung mga chords. So from C, then C7.
But deep inside of me is you.
To G.
You give life to
E minor 7.
Give life to what to do.
To A minor.
All those years they see you through.
To G.
I still be waiting here for you. If you have time.
To F. Then G.
To this ordinary song.
Kung naobserbahan ninyo guys, yung mga chords natin ay pabalik-balik lang siya. Okay? Yung chords na ginamit natin sa unang verse, sa second verse, third verse, at fourth verse, pareho lang. At sa chorus, pareho lang din yung mga chords na gagamitin natin. Okay? So hanggang dito na lang yung tutorial ko guys. Kung may mga request kayo, pwede nyong i-comment sa video na to. So thank you for watching.